Hello everyone, myself Kiran from India, and currently I am a master's student at the University of Hochschule Esslingen. I am doing my master's in design and development of automotive and mechanical engineering course. It is an international course, and recently I had a lot of questions from juniors regarding how exactly the course structure is, how easy or difficult the semesters are, what to do in first semester and what to do in the second semester, how the exams are, and how important is German to get a job or to get a work student, and many more such questions. So in this video, I would like to answer most of the questions that I have, and hopefully if there are more questions, you can leave it in the chat, and possibly I answer those as well. So now let me briefly explain or talk a few lines about the subjects of the first semester. The first one is the integrity of structures. So this subject mainly deals with the fatigue of the components and the lifetime evaluation of components. Then we have mathematics. In this subject, basically you learn the mathematics, which is essential in the other core subjects. And then we have multi-body systems, which in which you learn a little bit of MATLAB and how to simulate mechanisms using Simulink. Also, there are few subjects which are more project management oriented, such as design methodology, ecologic and economic design. Also, there is a subject called vibrations, and I think also you guys have a laboratory for this particular subject. Now coming to the part of examinations. Basically, examinations are mostly dependent on the professor, how they want to have it. There are few subjects in the first semester which are open book examinations. That means that you can take whatever you want to these examinations. However, these examinations will not be much easier. Even if you carry all the textbooks, there would not be much of time to look through these books and then reply or answer to the questions. Therefore, it is essential to make your own notes during the lectures and take it to the exams. Now I would like to talk on the topic of work student practicum and thesis. There were a few queries with respect to when should we apply and how should we apply for the practicum or work student. It is advisable to do a work student in second semester, since there will not be a lot of subjects and you will have some amount of free time. However, if you want to do it in the first semester, I think it will be more cramped along with your class lectures. So it is more advisable to take it in the second semester and concentrate more on studies in the first semester. So if you guys want to do a work student starting in the March of summer semester, then you have to start applying for it from October. You will have to apply for multiple positions across multiple companies. Sometimes it takes months or weeks to get a reply from the company just for the interview. And if at all you have an interview, then again it takes a month to get the confirmation or get an idea whether you are selected or not. Therefore, it is very essential to start applying 6 months before for a particular position. Now coming to the last part, and that is with respect to how important is German to get a thesis or a practicum. From my experience, I would say that it is a great addition to your existing skill sets. That is how the companies look it as. So therefore, I would suggest you guys to learn as much as possible and interact with as many people as possible in German to increase your chances of finding a suitable position in company. Also, there was one question with respect to how to drop a subject. And I think it is too early to think about this topic, and I would suggest you guys to not think about dropping subjects. And once you see where your strengths are, where your weaknesses are after studying these subjects for 2 to 3 months, then you can decide on the topic whether or how you want to drop this and get more information on this from the faculties itself. I think I have answered briefly all the questions that were posed, and I wish you all the very best for your course and for all those who are thinking of applying in future for this particular course, I think a fair amount of idea has been given in this particular video with respect to the course subjects in the first semester and also how it is once you join this particular course. Thank you.